like a likely statue. It's like a likely lad. Be the one? No, nope, still not it. Which statue do I need to be? Yeah, that's what I was seeing. It's just the it's just the walls around it that I was seeing. Ripped. Boom. We need to hit it again. The last one took two shots, didn't it? Oh, Trevor Shavers. Do I have to go take that trebuchet now?
Almost through. Just one more shot.
Yeah. Silly women. Right, hold that. I have to do epic battle with a bunch of deathless ones I get over there. Probably. Oh, I'm going to pick up. Might be sign. Come! Can I sprint across these? Doesn't look like I can. Could that be one of the things I need to blow up? Could be. Probably not. Seriously, which statues? I've shot a whole bunch of statues with trebuchets and with my own weapons, and nothing seems to have happened. There's plenty of them. Alright, which way do I wanna go up? Guess so. Well, Dirk! How was that, women's? No, seriously, what the women's was that? Shit, that, I'm a women's girl. You're a women's? I've been a women's my whole life. It's because I'm a women's that I do women's things. I'm like, you are not a fishwife. And she's like, no, I am a women's. And I'm like, women's are sometimes fishwives. And she's like, all wives are women's. And I'm like, that's very true. And she's like, you know, bitch, suck my dick. And I'm like, yeah, bitch. And she's like, yeah, suck my bitch. Bitch Toba. Like, what's that even mean? She's like, I don't know. I'm just a women's. All I know is how to go, And I'm like, no way. That's impossible. She's like, no, nothing is impossible. Not when you are not impossible. The hell am I talking about? Seriously? Let's move a bit closer. And I go, Thank you. Alright, come on, guys. Move. Oh, I didn't kill it. I did. Go, bitch. I'll try to melee him off the edge. So there's an achievement for meleeing somebody off. I think it's three enemies. off edges. Break the ice off the gear. And fire the treasure bay. There's another thing over there that I can pull. What's that going to do for me? Oh!
The Mongol armies must have been completely buried in the ice before they can invade the main city.
War machines! Sweet! Sweet, sweet, sweet! Come here. Relics or anything, but there can still be things like this.
Lasted for months.
Down there, doesn't walk that way. Okay. Wait, what was that? This at the site. Oh, I think I get it. to pull that down, aren't I? Can I connect it to something? Right, it looks like I can get across there. But how exactly? What is that? Can I? No. that does that. Oh, maybe I can pull it further. Worth a try. Can I pull it further? Yes, I can. Can I then use that to get across? No, it's not like I can. What's that? That's something I can pull. Is that something I can climb on? Pick what up. What am I gonna say? Looks like it might be. No? Guess not. I'm splitting Lara. Doing the splits. Maybe ice off the gear and fire the trebuchet. Damn it, Lara. Can I swing on that? It's not now. Can I climb to grab the bottom of it? No. Not from there, anyway. It goes down there. My throat. Need something to tie that to, don't I? Spin all the way around? Yeah, can go all the way around. What does that do, mate? Good question. Why am I getting the feeling like this isn't supposed to be down here? Feels very much like it's not supposed to be down here at all. Oh, I get it. Duh. I feel stupid. Didn't even think of that. Just did it as well. Something very similar. That's why this is here. Derp. Run, Lara. Run. It's going to tip over when you get there. Show anything though, is it? Because there are only those three relics left to get, aren't there? Yeah. Alright, fair enough. Right, now I get it. Now you go jump! Jump!
This should balance the arm.
Fish. Should balance my butt. Now I just need to pull it down. Whee! Oh, it needs water! Right! It needs the water from over there, doesn't it? Yep, there we go.
It's not holding water.
I wonder why not. Ah, that'll be why. I need to get it to the amount of two. Where I need it to be, and then yeah, am I gonna have to like break it twice or something? Right, I think I get it. too high up, so I need to let out some of the water. Or get it as it's draining. Yeah, get it as it's draining. Like this. Boom!
Just a bit higher. Yes, that did it.
Yep. I did it. My did it! Yay! Meanwhile, I'm suffering from the Let's Play throat. There is like... Am I gonna have to do this under duress or something? Yeah, whatever. Maybe. Get there, the sheep. Get out. You bitch! Live in sheep. I'm not here, bitch. Get out. We can live in sheep. And I'm like, no, you can't. Get there. And they're like, but we can't let giants do it. We have the difference. Just here, bitch. You can be no longer dead. Yo guys, get a load of this. I don't like this. This is a cool trick. Is it gonna go over? Oh, no, it just didn't get off. Did it? I think it did actually. Fair enough. Oh, there's a ladder thing there. Oh, this was to show you how to light the signal fire, wasn't that? That's actually a really good idea. While you get it there, you light the signal fire. And then you're like, ah, so those are the signal fire. And that's how you do it. Yeah, all of them? Yep, yeah, and that's all of them. Hit the game. Zastin has the nose, Paul has the fly, I have the Let's Play throat. I don't know what's wrong with me at the moment. Can I? There's nothing down there, is there? Anything over there? Don't look that way. Wait, more trebuchets firing? Wait, what? Aha! Look at all these dead guys. Give me your stuffs. Give me your stuffs. Give me your stuffs. Wait, seriously? Only three of them dropped loot for me? You suck. Oh, right. Hey, dude. Whoa. This is laying somebody off the edge, right? Attack nearby enemies from tree branches. Or does it mean like when you're dangling on an edge? God damn it. Ah. It might do actually. It might mean like a death from below sort of thing. Like when you're dangling from an edge. You pull them off the edge. Right. Are these statues they want me to break? do. I shot him. Down. Dead. Thanks for that. Dead guy. Dead guy that is no longer alive and shit. He's dead. You're welcome. I'm cool. Is that your bitch? Exploding faces. Hello, you bitch. After that. No, I want to have a proper loop around here first. Go on with those dudes and see what they had and stuff. I mean, I'm up here, so I might as well make the most out of it. Shooting at me? Come on. Down there. Okay. So you can play that game. Dude, man. Wow. That sorted him out. Is there another guy down there? Yeah, there's some more dudes down there. Killed him, and oh cool, it's the double thing. Well, dicks. There's the gate. No, it's not. That's not the gate. I'm earlier in than it. Dude, where's your thing? Aha. I thought, yeah, okay, fair enough. And there's that guy that was over there as well. Do I need these now? I just used, no. Do I still need it? Yep, fair enough. Huh. Still want to know what these statues are. Still wondering which statues to break. Oh, I have a new skill. New skill point. I'll point you to a skill. Simultaneous fire up to 3 arrows. Simultaneously, lock shots through shot automatically target head instead of bodies. Oh, cool. Oh, that's the one I'm going to be getting next, so... Yeesh. Right, which two buildings was it? The one directly in front of me? That this leads to? Go brum! Brum 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 brum. Somewhere inside this part of the building. Oh, there it is. That was hard.
There's a piece of flint in the pouch.
Cool.
It's a striker to start a fire. Each Mongol soldier had to be self-sufficient.
Ish. And the last one is... building over there. Which one? It's not that one.